guys, what's up? Today we are talking a lot about colors. Why color is important in your life, how to choose color for your home or any interior designing project, how to combine color with each other and in a proportionate way, and the last most trendy colors of the year which you can definitely go for. It's very hard to imagine a life without color. The truth is we don't all exactly know the color that someone else sees. We all probably see colors a little differently, different shades, different tones. For me, color communicates so much. It has the power to convey moods and feelings, like when people say, I am feeling blue or she is red hot. Color is also used to organize and bring order in our lives. There have been thousands of books written on the psychology of color. Many color therapists will tell you never to paint your bedroom red because it can disturb your sleep, the brain, as you are trying to relax and fall asleep. So it is very much important to choose the right color for the right environment where they fit in our lives, especially in our homes. Choosing paint color for your home or any other spaces can be quite challenging and also confusing by coming up with so many great colors. Here are some tips you can use for your color selections. So the very first, you need to understand the psychology behind colors. While looking at color palette, there are warm and cold tones. Warm tones include reds, oranges, yellows. Red is the most passionate and powerful color. Orange gives a sense of joy, warmth, sunshine and creativity. Yellow is bright and communicating color. It gives the positive energy and freshness. Cool tones are opposite of warm tones. These tones are relaxing and peaceful. It includes greens, blues, indigos and purples. Green, the color of nature. It is a calming and cool color. You can use this in your design to convey a natural feel. Blue, the color of ocean. Navy blue is a color you can use for your business thing. It conveys the sense of seriousness and the professionalism. Indigo and purple, this is my favorite one. It's the spiritual color. You can use this in any meditational spaces. Now it comes to white, brown and black. White represents purity and peace. This gives you the proportion to other element in the room. White is now a trendy as it has a clean and classic look. Black and brown are grounding color, stylish and classy. These colors are used in various shapes throughout the spaces. While coloring your space, first do some research. Look at magazines, online pictures, color palette, and match those colors with the existing thing in your space, like artwork, furniture, tile work, cabinet, window treatment, and some large pieces of furniture. Also choose your color while looking at the lighting of the room, because many times for the correct shade of color, lighting is the deciding factor. If the rooms get little natural light and you want to lighten up, then you can go for light and cool colors. If your room gets a lot of sunlight and you want to make it serene, then you can go for the deeper and the richer color. See guys, don't assume that the color you are seeing in the color palette or some place you will get as it is on your wall. You may have different lighting, different flooring, furniture, architecture detail, so the color may vary. And don't forget to taste the paint on your wall. Live with that color for a while before painting the whole wall. You should taste at least 4 to 5 colors. I'm showing you top 5 companies of paint you can definitely go for with their minimum costing. Asian Paints, Bojo, Kansai Narolac, Dulux, Shalimar Paints. The price can also differ according to the finishes you are going for, like highly gloss, highly sheen or matte. Color theory or any color combination starts with color wheel. Primary color includes red, yellow, blue. Secondary color includes orange, green and purple. Tertiary color is the mixing of primary color and the secondary color. These are the remaining 6 shades. There are also some tints, tones and shades to color wheel. Tint is adding white to pure color. Tone is adding gray to pure color. Shade is adding black to pure color. Before using any color combination, you may use 60-30-10 rule to keep a good proportion between colors. 60 for wall, floors, side table, coffee table and etc. 30 for curtains, cabinet, bed lines, large pillow, painted furniture, and 10 for flowers, artwork, ceiling, books and etc. Analog is color combination, are the group of three or more colors that are next to each other on the color wheel. Complementary color combination. Another way to use the color wheel is by selecting the complementary colors. These are the colors that sit opposite to each other. Monochromatic color use tints, tones and shade within the same color family. Unity is the benefit of monochromatic color, but at the same time the room may feel boring. So the most attractive way to complete your color scheme is with the texture and the prints to add some movement into the space. And to add some dimension into the space, you can add natural texture elements or some metal things. You can definitely go for this three color combination. It will help you to look your space different and attractive. Some more combination you can go for just by observing things. Have a look. Pink is the trend of this year. It's the blush pink, which looks very pretty. And here it's how to use in interiors. It works great in modern interiors, in an accent wall or maybe in some kind of furniture. You also use this color in toilets or bedroom, as it is a calming and smoothing color. One thing you should always keep in mind, that lighting is the deciding factor for any kind of color. Metallic black, to make everything more interesting and classy. This metallic black color can be joined to other matte colors to create a perfect game of prospection. Terracotta, the earthy tone, a very strong palette at the moment. Inspired by the nature, the shade between orange and brown, this color warms the houses also with a small touch. Pale matte, lighted tone white is also a trend gainer, as they perfectly complement for a very light or very dark environment. It is a softer and pleasant color. Yellow are still hugely popular. This tone brings vintage and energetic atmosphere to the space.